Hello you all, welcome to the channel. This is Astha. I hope you all are doing good. Guys, in this video we'll discuss about a very good opportunity that is coming from Goldman Sachs, one of the really good company to work with, guys, and they are hiring all the engineering campus hiring program. Okay, they are conducting this engineering hiring program for all those candidates who have completed their engineering and belongs to 2022 batch. Along with that, they're hiring for summer internship as well, guys, to all 2023 batch candidates. So we'll see detailed description about the job role, what is the profile for full time, what is the profile for internship, how you need to apply, all the details in this video. So please, guys, do watch the video till the end so that you'll get the complete information from my side. Okay, first thing, guys, they are hiring all candidates, 2022 batch candidates, for the full-time job opportunity for new analyst profile. Okay, so if you are completing your graduation in 2022 batch full-time hiring, they will going to hire you in the month of May and June intake. Okay, then if you belong to 2023 pass out, you're going to be 2023 pass out, then you will be joining them as summer internship in the month of April and July. Okay, program type is completely full-time and internship. They have both the opportunities for both the candidates 2022 and 2023 batch. We'll talk about the cities, guys. So they're hiring for Bangalore and Hyderabad location. Last date to apply for these opportunities is, guys, 22nd of July 2021. They're opening their applications and last date will be 15th of August 2021. So you have to apply before 15th of August 2021 for both the opportunities. We'll see about the total description, what is this engineering campus hiring program. So guys, this is the program is the firm's initiative to identify and hire top engineering talent from across engineering schools in the country. As part of the program, candidates need to go through multiple assessment rounds when they would be tested on their programming skills and analytical skills. Okay, candidates who successfully make it through the process will be offered a role of engineering function at Goldman Sachs offices in India. Okay, so this is a really good opportunity for all of you guys. If we'll talk about the program timeline, so they start their registration on 22nd of July and till August 15 you can apply for this. Assessment process mein agar hum baat karein, guys, so they are conducting one aptitude test. ओके, एप्टीट्यूड टेस्ट जो होगा उनका वो होगा 22nd ऑफ अगस्त को. ओके, सो यू हैव टू गिव योर एप्टीट्यूड टेस्ट ऑन 22nd ऑफ अगस्त 2021. टेक्निकल टेस्ट वुड बी कंडक्टेड बिटवीन फर्स्ट वीक ऑफ अक्टूबर 2021 ओनली फॉर दोज शॉर्टलिस्टेड थ्रू द एप्टीट्यूड एंड टेक्निकल टेस्ट. ओके, एलिजिबिलिटी, एज आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू, दिस इज ओपन टू ऑल इंजीनियरिंग स्टूडेंट्स इन इंडिया अक्रॉस प्री फिनाले एंड फाइनल ईयर ऑफ ग्रेजुएशन. Okay, and post graduation. So go ahead, guys, applies for the same. No application charges are there. You just need to apply for this. And if you can, if the company Goldman Sachs visit your campus for internship or full-time recruitment, you are advised to apply directly through your campus replacement process. Okay, and in case agar aapke college mein nahi aa rahi hai, to you can apply through this link. I'll give you a link in the description box also, guys. Go ahead, apply for the same. If you have any queries regarding this, you can mail them also. Okay, it's a good opportunity for all 2022 and 2023 batch candidates. Go ahead, guys, apply for the same. And don't forget to subscribe the channel if you are looking for job or job change, because now you are off campus and on campus hiring will going to be started from the month of August. So guys, start preparation. I used to share all the preparation videos on my channel for almost MNC companies, Accenture, Wipro, Tech Mahindra, TCS, all good companies, guys. Okay, so please consider subscribing my channel so that you'll get all the notification from my side related to preparation videos for on campus, off campus, interview experiences of selected candidates, how you need to prepare for interviews. Guys, I'm an HR by profession. I used to handle a team of recruiters, along 8 to 10 recruiters. So guys, based on my experience, I can help you out to crack your off campus drive, on campus drive. So do consider and share this video with all your batchmates in your WhatsApp groups, in your Facebook groups, so that people come to know that this opportunity is there and then they can apply. Okay, and don't forget to subscribe for all such information from my side. Thank you.